In tonight's Schemes and Ripoffs, experts are warning of an Amazon customer service scam that targets your financial data.
Fraudsters are using fake phone numbers, posing as Amazon customer service, and using search engines to get you to call them.
Valley News Team's Ashley Holcomb tells you how to avoid falling for this trick.
When needing customer service, do you ask Google for the specific number?
Yes, because I do like to talk to someone personally if I want to return something or if there's a problem with the product.
Asking a search engine seems like a good idea, and the general public aren't the only ones who think so. Scammers are now paying for their websites to show up whenever Amazon customer service number is searched. Victims are then calling the number and giving away their personal information, assuming the person on the other end of the phone is who they say they are. So instead of calling this number, which is the real line for Amazon customer service, scammers are hoping you call one of these numbers. I called one of them to see what would happen. A man answered the phone, but when I asked if he could verify he was with Amazon, he hung up on me. So how can you make sure this doesn't happen to you?
Think about some identifying information for them. Rather than giving them your name, phone number, account number, whatever it is, ask them if they can look up your order. Well, if you give them your address and they can't look up an order for you, there's a problem with that.
If they're asking for your entire credit card number or full account number, all says that's a red flag and credible businesses will not do that over the phone.
They may ask for the last four digits. They may ask for a little piece of your personal information, but they're not going to ask for the full credit card number, the full account number, the full social security number.
But the most important thing to remember is,
if your gut feels funny, something doesn't seem quite right, listen to it. Take a moment, take a better look at that Google search, and make sure that that number you just dialed is really going to where you want it to go to.
In Fargo, Ashley Holcomb, Valley News Live.
If you think you've fallen victim to a scam, the Better Business Bureau recommends calling your bank immediately, then notify the BBB and tell all your friends.
Good advice. Later on.